In the early 20th century, the world was consumed by the flames of an unending conflict. The Great War, which was expected to draw to a close, instead spiraled into an abyss of perpetual warfare. The hopes for peace and restoration shattered as the envoys of the Versailles Peace Treaty were brutally assassinated, plunging the world into further chaos. As the years rolled on, the global stage transformed into a battleground where nations fought relentlessly, their war machines fueled by unquenchable thirst for power and dominance. Monarchies and empires, once pillars of strength, crumbled under the weight of constant warfare and the shifting tides of history. A battalion of battle-weary soldiers, having deserted the relentless conflict, returned to their once familiar land, only to discover a haunting sight, a desolate wasteland of ruins. Amidst the crumbling remains of a nation, they encounter the lingering echoes of war, grappling with the ghosts of their past and the harsh realities of a world forever changed. Undeterred, they rally together, fueled by a resilient spirit to rebuild not just their lives, but also their shattered nation.
Thank you. it is time for you guys to step down. You still got time.
That is totally unacceptable. You don't want to start with the same.